whole new Mexican place in town. Come by and check it out. It's now open off of North Perkins Road.